We begin at 4 with breaking news. A man has drowned at Lake Anita State Park. That's about 10 minutes outside of Adair. It happened Wednesday around 6:30 at night. The 53-year-old has been identified as Wysota Ricus. The Cass County Sheriff's Office says no foul play is expected here and are still working to determine what led to his death.